in San Diego. This is the first time we've headlined in San Diego since, like, since we played, like, the Epicenter, and I'm not even sure that place exists anymore. Is it still there? They tore it down? It's because we were probably there too many times in 2008 when we were really shitty. Tonight, you know, I gotta say, we just put out a new album. It's called Stories from Monday. We're gonna play a hell of a lot of songs off of that tonight. Thank you, John, for taking care of my business for me. I don't know yet. I haven't plugged my ears back in. Hey, this is John Gomez. He hits the rhythm guitar solo. John, I'm gonna find out for you. Let's find out. Okay, let me see if I can hear anything. Okay, hold on. I don't know, we're about to find out. Ooh, yeah, that sounds great. Thank you, John. You're a fucking genius. All right, you know what? We've been a band for a really long time. It's been like 9 years. We've been playing in San Diego since I was still in high school. Let that marinate for a little bit. That's fucking crazy. What I would say is probably about those people in this room who, there are people who came to meet and greet today, there's people in this room who have been seeing us play since Soul on the Side Stage in 2007 with a bunch of metal bands that were pretty cool enough. That poster pretty much says everything. Josh isn't even in it. That's exactly what this band, that's where this band came from, a bunch of bad haircuts and a MySpace profile. Now I've lost all my friends to Snapchat, so nothing really is different at all. Today someone turned me into a puppy for